I don't think we'll get a second chance at this. We pull this off, we can save the Traveler. If not, the Vex will seize our worlds. The Gate Lord's eye is still charged. Let's head for the gate. The Vex are going to do everything they can to keep us out of the Black Garden. I hope this works. Where are we? If this is the Black Garden, it's not on any map of known space and time. I guess we just keep going. They're in some kind of stasis. There's something extremely dark down below. I think we found the Black Garden's heart. Here are powering that barrier. Take them out. Barriers down. Dead end. The heart is just beyond here. This place is just one big machine. Get me close to the clusters.
Encryption.
Let's hit the other one. It's working. A spire is forming.
All we need is permission to enter.
As a gate lord. The heart of the Black Garden. Well, here goes nothing. Or everything.
So, think you can kill a god?
Don't think I have a choice.
The heart is bringing that statue to life. The heart is dying. Keep fighting them. Art is bringing that statue to life. The heart is dying. Keep fighting them. Thank you. The shroud of darkness is lifting, and light returns to the traveler. The speaker is calling us home.
For centuries, we feared the forces of darkness massing against us. We sought to hide and cower beneath a broken god. No more. These guardians show us what we are, what we have always been, and what we will be again. We are what remains of the light, and we will not be stamped out.
It's a day for pretty speeches and medals. But we know the real fight takes place out there. Take this. There's so much more, Guardian. I've seen terrible things born out in the darkness. Every moment brings them closer. All ends are beginnings. Our fight is far from over.